So because 8 is the number that's being repeated, that will be our base. And our exponent will just be the number of 8s there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 8s are multiplied together. So our power is 8. So 8 to the power of 7, or 8 to the 7th power.